like I was saying, I chose a simple song which had a kind of a definite rhythm which we all could relate to in terms of, you know, our bringing up, because it's like a ghetto song. It has that jamming mood in it. In other words, spontaneity in it, you know. I think we're missing a lot of that in the music today.